advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol.
What's up, Jets? We are live. All right, we are back and we are testing out streaming two YouTube channels at the same time, and we'll see how things go. So I'm streaming to Rosendo, my account, and to the EMBH account at the same time, using OBS only without a third party. So let's see how this goes, and if the streams are running nice and smoothly. We'll be playing a little bit of Warzone, Plunder, and then maybe some Warzone itself. So maybe I'll check out if I can't get my dub on solos. Interesting afternoon. Yesterday's, over the weekend, we were playing Black Ops. We were playing Black Ops Cold War, the Alpha. I made a video of it, of some of my gameplay on multiplayer 6v6 on Miami, Satellite, Angola, and Moscow. Please go check it out. It's spent a lot of time making that video, so yeah, hope you guys enjoy it, and let's get into some gameplay. If there's anybody on the mics, mic check. Take this sling off. I've got a place to rest my arm.
Check weapons and gear. We're holding for deployment. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Why is this thing giving me an error?
Enemy soldier incoming. Soldier incoming. Warm up is over. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Keyframe frequency. Let's see settings.
plunder. Secure cash by completing contracts, looting, or eliminating targets.
Right, boys, where do you want to go?
Does anyone need this? Wait, never mind that. Forget who you are. Fight me.
Set a drop point for your team.
Okay, I don't know what's happening there, so we'll check that out.
Into the AO.
I'm going this way.
Enemy UAV overhead. Coming.
I'm going this way. SMG over here.
Enemy
Jarr, wordt van alle kanten afgestraft. Jo. Just couldn't see where that guy was coming from, man. With zero comms, we can do much. Those snipers there is getting to me. I'm on my way, I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Oh shit.
Moving.
Armor located.
Yourself.
Is that so?
Yeah, boys.
Enemy soldier incoming. Dropping into the AO.
Hello, hello.
Soldier incoming.
I see one.
Oh, come on, come on. Just. Hoe kom wel ek van snipers op in storages? Gonna die right now. Coming for you, boy. Oh, let's just go get some kills. Yeah. Let him fave the flag. What my teammates do to get more kills than me? We'll see now. We'll see now. Alright, streams. Hopefully this double streaming will work. And it will be awesome. But now, let's see on which page is the error. On the EMBH page. Let's log in and have a look. YouTube. Switch accounts. I said switch accounts. Now what?
Use this time to practice. We'll be deploying soon.
Connect to a network to change accounts. I am connected to a network. What's your problem? Okay. Alright, now I'm just trying to figure out this stupid thing.
Enough training. Now we face the enemy for real.
Where's the dead droppers? That's one. That's two.
test. Never mind that. An enemy team hunting for you.
Never mind that. Enemy!
Come on, man. I'm busy. He's right there. Right there. Thank you. Sorry, bro. I'm just trying to get my stream up and going. Okay. Let's do this. Load your stupid gun. Need to get a call or something to get to the action. Oh, there's a truck there. Hey, the threat's high, eh? From where? From where? Oh, there you are. Oh, shit, man. Too slow. Sorry, bro. Let's go to the action. One down on top there. He's trying to see the other one. His head. There's like two of them on top of you.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Moving.
Nice work, Wakey. guys right here behind us.
Enemies in the air! Contact!
UAV overhead.
Oh, out of the chopper. Got him out of the chopper. Nice.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Back chopper is coming. Take it down and secure the cache.
Contact!
Oh, come on. He's right there, he's right there, he's right there, he's right there. Nice, 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 pointy. Oh shit.
Enemy soldier incoming. hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Why so far, boy?
Soldier incoming. Soldier incoming. All cash you can find. Enemy dropping into the AO. Enemy dropping into the AO. Soldier incoming.
Oh, in the sun. Tell me it didn't snipe me out of the chopper. We'll never know. We'll never know, will we?
Watch the sky.
Oh, you're very lucky there, boy.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
So gonna die, yeah. Come on, man, why can't I see anybody? Nice. Well, the stream doesn't look too bad. So hopefully I got everything sorted. Do this. Well, my teammates are getting sexy. Time to build the channel.
Check your gear and weapons. We go soon. Enemy soldier is out. Soldier incoming. Enough training. Now we face the enemy for real.
The growl is back. The HDR is back.
By completing contracts, looting, or eliminating targets. Set a drop point for your team.
Didn't even see him.
Taking fire. Extraction is standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup.
Ugh, lag. Lags. Don't get mad. Gaan soek 'n ander donor se lobby.
Not dead yet.
You're lucky.
Mark some gear.
Ugh, I pressed. You know, this game is broken, I'm telling you, broken. Let's just go to our teammates.
Soldier incoming. Enemy cluster strike. Take cover.
Come on. Thank you, gents. Thank you very much. There's a sniper in superstore, so watch out.
Enemy soldier incoming. Objective is to eliminate the bounty target. Enemy soldier incoming.
He's broken.
The bounty target is down. Well done.
What? Both of us? That's like...
Dropping into the AO.
Request recon fire on
Moving.
Soldier incoming.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Enemy soldier in.
Got him. He's down.
Enemy dropping into the hill. UAV overhead. Enemy dropping into the AO. Five. Enemy attack chopper incoming.
Request recon flyover.
This is functional. Flyover.
Enemy dropping. Cluster strike incoming.
No armor.
Can anyone use it?
Lucky boys, lucky.
I'm back in line.
Stop.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
armor here. Disregard last. Body armor here. Moving.
Ach, fuck this one. Motherfucker. Stop and spray cock in and what the geskiet. No, take our money. Take our money back. There's more guys. There's more guys coming.
Okay.
Sorry, boykey. No, bullshit. Hello. Well played, boy. Well played.
time to warm up.
Enough training. Now we face the enemy for real. Blunder. Secure cash by completing contracts, looting, or eliminating targets. Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
I'll take.
Soldier incoming. Dropping into the AO.
Oh, how did I miss
hostile
all
dropping
of
into
that?
The area. Watch the skies.
I see movement.
Soldier incoming. Primary LC is marked. Extractor standing by. Moving. UAV overhead. Extract is standing by for cargo.
I'm a sniper. I do what snipers do best, not be seen.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Dropping into the AO. Moving. Cargo is secured and exit the warehouse. Cargo is secured. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Just one more sexual. Ample خلاص من الناس.
Dropping into the AO. Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
Ach, my donor, weet jy. Oh well, 3 minutes remaining. Nobody there, nobody there, dead zone.
Target spotted.
I jumped off.
I see movement.
Nothing happening on this side of the map. Why? It's always boneyard, superstore, storage.
UAV overhead.
Moving up. Cancel that.
I see movement.
UAV overhead.
Right
there. Didn't see nobody. I'll be back. Just a quick break.
That a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
We are back. Just went to snack up.
Practice is over. The real fight begins now. By completing contracts, looting, or eliminating targets. Set a drop point for your team. Watch the skies. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Enemy soldier incoming. Dropping into the AO. Enemy dropping into the AO. Extraction standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup. Thank you. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Dropping into the AO. Incoming. Enemy soldier incoming. Enemy soldier incoming.
Contact!
Enemy attack chopper is in the AO. Bring it down and recover the cache. Soldier incoming. Dropping into the AO. Dropping into the AO. Soldier incoming.
Down.
I was busy eating. I didn't want to let everybody hear how it sounds like when I'm eating. So yeah. But anyway, we are gonna try our luck at Warzone solos. My neck. So that's my growl setup. What I like about it is the monolithic suppressor. Let me take a screenshot of that. There we go. Oh, no. Okay, let's do this. Let's see how far we can get in solos. Things just all over the place, man.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky. Enough, Frank. Now we face the enemy for real.
So what's gonna be the strategy? Oh my goodness, that's a big circle.
battle royale. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone.
Oh, you're still on my case, bro.
Hostile dropping into the area. Hunt the enemy down.
Yeah, get off of me. Stupid ass. Damn, that was close. I think this is a good spot, as you can see where the circle is heading to. So, I've got a sniper. I got a better sniper. Not keen on using the shotty, but it appears to be working, so why not?
Gas is moving. Supply cache ready for pickup.
Don't let me die now. Okay. Let's go get our loadout. Man, I'm so gonna die. Please don't let me die.
Guns away. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Right. Just take it easy. Wanna go for the win. Remember. Oh, oh, oh. Nice. Pretty much in the center where I really do not want to be at this present stage. I need to get higher ground. I'm gonna make my way to that side where all the shooting is coming from.
Thank you.
Oh, dumbass. Nobody runs me over. That'll teach the bitches. I'm sure I said nobody tries to run me over. Going well, chat. High intense. We're back where we started. I might be exploring places yeah I've never been to before.
Team is tracking your position.
Damn it. Don't have enough cash for this shit. Intense, man. 6 kills, 25 remaining. My growl is doing me proud. Remaining. ourselves hidden, and we just take it easy.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Moving.
Come not too far. Let's keep our eyes on the map. 40 seconds. 40 seconds. Intense jets, intense stuff.
Gas is inbound.
Only 21 people remaining. Odds are getting better by the second. If I can make it into the top three, I'll be quite stoked with myself. Oh no, don't tell me I'm stuck now. No, 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 no. Oh, annoyed, man. This is so glitchy. Why am I stuck right here? Yes, this sucks. No. How the hell? I'm stuck, I can't get out. This sucks. I can't get out. There we go. Oh. No, man. Got stuck. That's bull. Okay, let me see who's online. Harvester, always online. Let's go join him for a couple of games of hardcore team deathmatch. See if there's any lobbies available. Hopefully there is. Oh, my shoulder just cocked out again. Thank you very much. Let's see if he's in a party chat so I can join him. If not, so be it. Is it Nobby's party or is Harvest in here? Okay, doesn't exist. Okay, so he's not there. Alright. Harvester. Never know about you except the fact that you're not with me. Ah, now we need 3 more players. Let's stick it out, boys. Boys and girls, we're sticking it out. So, our bets of last night was quite funny. We were like having bets on multiplayer. King Sexy had to change his name to Cock Sexy Sexy, and Mark had to post had to post something that Peter wrote up for him, and we still need to get Rossi to make a post for Knob, and I'm sure my turn will come soon. See how it ends up to be. Checking up my posts quickly, seeing what's happening where. And see if everything is still going as it should be going. Let's see what they say about Triarch lying to us. There's one video I'm checking out now. Delivered.
What is happening? Welcome back. So I've just live streamed this game for 2 hours, and I'm afraid it's garbage. It really is, and I'm so emotional and disappointed because I feel like Triarch's lied to us. I feel that a lot of big YouTubers have lied to us, which I've got no real qualm with that because, you know, a big YouTuber who gets access to early alpha gameplay before the rest of the general public are actively working with Activision, so you can't believe anything what comes out of those YouTubers' mouths. They're complete and utter liars and really care about one thing, money, just the same as Activision's greed. These YouTubers are greedy. I understand why they're doing it. They're here to make as much money as possible, but while they're trying to play the fence, like saying, oh yeah, I care about the community, I care about Call of Duty. No, you don't. You care about money, one thing, and this is why we've got an alpha out right now, and it's... I want to say this, but I don't, so I'm not going to get crucified. I thought you couldn't get a worse multiplayer game, right, than Modern Warfare 2019, and I think this is the potential, unless they change anything, to be worse than Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2019. Now, let me just go over a few things. So, number one, right, and this is a bug, they say, so considering they've had a couple of years to make this game, right, every single time you play a game and it loads you back into another game, it enables motion blur. So that's first thing. Annoying, but I'm sure they'll sort it. Another thing, look at the kind of... Hold on, let me get the settings back up. Look at the graphics settings here. Where is my field of view slider? Come on, it's 2020, guys, you know. They're going on about, they want, you know, Call of Duty, you know, to become, you know, better when you're playing crossplay. But if you've got crossplay in a game, and you've got PC players where they've basically got an advantage because they've got a bigger field of view than console players, why? Why is there not a field of view slider here? It's garbage when it's 90, trust me. Once you've played on PC, and you can increase the field of view, it's not the same ever again. I know if you've never played on PC and you're always used to 90 field of view, you're probably going to be alright with it, but once you get used to 110, 120, depending what game you're playing on, it's terrible. Now, the big thing, right, Treyarch have lied. YouTubers have lied to you. And people are going to defend their favourite YouTuber, that's fine, you know. I can understand that you've probably got that kind of mindset, you're that naive, that you look up to these YouTubers as kind of some pop star or, you know, sports person or something like that.
Oh, yeah. But at the end of the day, they're just running... Oh, forgot. Sorry, I'm just going to change the settings so I can hear you.
That's pretty much what they're doing. So, look at the loadout, right? Creator class. I was pretty excited when I heard that we was going to have Ninja in the game.
Testing 1, 2, 1, 2. Well, can you hear me? What's happening, boyke?
It doesn't work. They've lied to us.
How's it going with Karen? it's not that bad as what I thought it would. No, I think it's nice of the guys not to go like overboard. You get these guys. When he said beta, I was like, oh shit, this is gonna go, could go, is potentially
he,
go.
Have you seen
Nob's
one?
No, I haven't seen Nob's one.
So this is what I. How long do you think it would take to solve a Rubik's Cube if you were colorblind?
Oh no, damn.
So I gave him an option, I gave him a choice. So it was either that or... where's it going? Expecting the world to treat you fairly because you're good is like expecting a bull not to charge because you're a vegetarian.
Yeah, no, it's a lot better, not as, let's put it, double meaning type of stuff that people could have taken either good or they could have taken it really bad.
Yeah.
So yeah, no, it's...
That's
it's,
what I mean, it's all in the name of fun, so I mean, yeah. It's like being nasty or having like a, I don't know, the way it could have gone, you know what I mean?
Yeah. And Saxy, do you know where the cock Saxy came from?
No.
I was messaging him regarding the work and stuff, and I didn't have his name saved under his number, so I saw the number and I'm like, is this Saxy? So he sends a photo back and he's like, yeah, cock Saxy. So that's why I tuned him last night. Yeah, you've got to change your name to cock Saxy.
Let's see, has he changed his name?
Yes, he did. He posted on the group as well. He says, you fuckers.
That is.
classic. But that's why I think he really didn't mind, actually, because it's like, it's a good joke.
Yeah, man, it's just a bit of a banter, man.
Yeah, is Harvester in here somewhere? I see him.
Yeah, I've invited him to the party, but he's on the phone or something.
Where's our friends list? Let me see that name. I was jamming a bit of Modern Warfare now. I'm testing out, we are streaming now, so I'm testing out streaming to two YouTube channels, one to MBH and one, and at the same time to my YouTube channel.
Okay.
So it seems to be okay, but I can't log into MBH's channel to check it out. Because it says it's got some errors, but we'll see. I'm
joined on August, but not for a while. It's getting fucking out.
Yeah. Right, three out. I don't see in the lobby anymore.
No, I left. So I'm gonna join on August.
What's the YouTube channel again? EMBH underscore what? Yeah, I was so bleak, eh? The freaking, I was playing solos, and I was doing so well. I had like 6 kills. There were like 18 people left. And then I went down the mountain there close to between TV station and the stadium, and I got stuck. The storm came in and I couldn't move, so I died. I had a self revive, so I crawled, it fell down, self revived, but I couldn't get out of the storm quick enough and I died. Yes, I was fully stacked up and everything, man, playing so well. So I decided, now let me come see if any of you guys are playing here. But I'm gonna switch off soon. I'm gonna work out some more overlays and stuff. Because they've got new ones in now, which is quite nice. There's a rusty one as well.
One more player, come on.
Let me just join an Harvester as well. So we don't split us up again.
I don't think we can see each other.
Oh no, man. Okay, there we go. That should add us together.
One player, come on. We can do some players there for now.
Let it go. I still need to do the balloons. We're having a party on Saturday for the little one's birthday.
Okay.
Ugh, no, Robor. Don't make a noise now, please. VMP.
Why do you have to leave people? There's only lobby around. Oh, I hate this, waiting for a lobby for everything.
Yeah, Long barrel. And then change that to cold-blooded.
Ugh, I wish you could have more perks and attachments. This isn't the same thing.
I got it right once, eh? Where one of my custom loadouts, where you can put like 14 or something. Somebody set it like 14. And I set it to that, and there was a glitch. I could actually play with that gun in on any mode with all those attachments on. I literally had all the attachments, all the perks filled up, everything.
What's your take on the Cold War?
I think the people get into it. A lot of couple of bugs and stuff they still need to sort out. But overall, I think it's going to be quite good, enjoyable once you get into it. It was the same from Black Ops 3 to Black Ops 4, when it was ground, boots on the ground, and you were used to that other fast-paced double jumping and all that stuff.
Mm.
So it's just going to take a while just to get used to it. But once you're used to it, you're going to enjoy it again, same as you. But what I do like, those 12v12 maps, then yeah, all of us can jam together in a massive, yeah, bigger map. Especially on the domination, then you can have like three teams of four rushing to each spawn, and it, you like, you play together, but you play separately basically, mm, in teams of four.
Yeah.
And you got the tanks, you got the snowmobiles, you got the boats, all of that.
Come on, man. 5 o'clock.
Cock sexy. There's the name.
No, it's not in the room.
Oh, we should have tuned in. We must do like a shit emo thing as well. For his emblem. Pile of shit with a crown on top of it.
With a gun.
Yeah. Oh, like a tired little one had us up early this morning. Let me delete those other videos that I was. Yeah, I did join on you. Joined on all the stuff.
You kicked me.
Oh no, man.
We'll see. It looks like I think you're over there.
Alright, let's get into some hardcore gameplay.
Finally. Oh, double XP back. Yes. Fantastic.
We're only as good as our intel.
I used to love the Peacekeeper, but now it's a bit too slow.
All the assault rifles are a bit slow, they fire it.
Ah, but the Black Ops 3, the Peacekeeper was freaking...
I believe so. Oh, is this two on the right?
Oh man. Teddy Lex took us all out.
Oh goodness.
And one from behind.
Yo, get home there.
Yo. Can't even get on the board.
How'd you get behind me? One upstairs.
Oh, damn. No, let's start playing now. Screw this. Making shit, yeah.
Oh, one. Who's there?
Hostile care package inbound. Hostile UAV circling.
Come on.
Enemy hellstorm detected.
Oh, I'm getting owned, yeah.
No, me too. Ugh, behind me.
My goodness, Mark. Oh, shit, crazy, mate.
I should have hit you over the damn head, man. You and your camping.
What's this new shotgun with like the fire bullet?
No, it's like fire ammo. No, it's like a special perk thingy. Just die, freaking hell. Time to go to cold blooded. That puppy on my ass.
Oh, it's guys camping. No, man, this mark is what day.
Sorry, Gerard.
Hostile RCXD spotted.
Yo.
UAV.
Hostile UAV circling.
After this.
Enemy UAV above.
Vision.
Bobby. Like yourself, but you getting owned, yeah?
UAV.
No, really.
Hostiles have destroyed your UAV.
Ah, dead Alex. No way.
They're spawning red bathrooms.
Just take the center.
Someone's now spawn here.
I'll still spawn red bottom. I'll spawn
got him.
Lamalee's pushing right side there.
Ugh, can you can believe it, man?
I'm just pushing fire range.
We're spawning tires.
Tires, yep, I'm here. Fire seems to be clear.
We're almost there. Close this out. Shut him down.
Check tires. Nobody.
Spawning tires, but
oh, come on.
Really? What in the fucking corner? Yeah.
Ah, construction house. Nice. Ah, started slow.
Yeah, this is pretty bad.
And that was right at the start. Must switch that fan off now. Done with Modern Warfare, so I don't need the fan anymore. Good. Oh, my shoulder.
I've got a feeling today's gonna be
I got a feeling that today's gonna be a good day.
Gunship day.
That today's gonna be a gunship day. Oh shit.
What?
I wanna see.
Hello?
Gaming 4 IDFC started following you.
What?
IDFC's clan started following us.
On Instagram?
Yeah, I think so.
Facebook.
I think so, yeah.
On Insta.
How's it, cockheads?
Yes,
wakey. Hands off Snakey. Have you been chatting to yourself this whole time again?
No, bro. I've just been fucking busy. Multitasking.
You say IDFC are following us on Instagram?
Instagram or Facebook? They just showed us, showed on the group.
Huh? Interesting.
Oh, yeah, we have the advantage.
So how's everyone doing, eh?
Lekker, man.
Kan ik klaan.
Telpi.
Telpi.
On top of the rock. I thought our guy was on top of the rock.
Sorry. Oh.
No, I won't be ready. I've got a fucking habit of doing
that. Pushing cabin side.
One in fire time. Pushing towards the spawn here.
Got it in mid.
Fire's down.
Fire's down, spawning fire down.
There's one in ruins.
Cabin coming over broken bridge. I hear all these shots, but I can't see nobody. Yeah, fire down.
Fucking hell, bro. Hit markers.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, hey, Rusty jumped in the middle there.
I got him, Rusty, don't worry.
Thank you.
All fire town side.
Where the hell are they?
I saw them all dead fire town side. Come on, man.
Oh, fuck. Missed that one.
Two there, Ross. Two there. I'll cover your back.
Got them.
Help.
The ruin side.
One's going upstairs. Got him.
Thank you. I brought over me.
UAV standing by.
They're pushing fire time.
UAV.
They're pushing up to the top spawn bunkers. On bridge. Broken.
Hostiles have destroyed your UAV.
Just die.
No.
Oh, one on bridge.
Utilizing tactical deploy beacon.
Vision.
Deploy beacon is offline. An enemy hacker is attempting to breach our systems. Our sentry is under hostile control.
Got the hacker.
Thank you.
Fire ton.
UAV.
UAV standing by.
UAV inbound.
Eyes on the prize, you've got this.
Where's the hacker? Fuck.
Ugh, come on.
Oh, it's this entry gun. Fuck.
Rock,
oh fuck, sorry,
Alvin. Oh, coming through up the backside. Bob, watch there. Nice.
Never it down. Good job.
Stop that, guys.
Glad.
Oh, the sea.
Camping. No, I wasn't camping. I had my vision on.
It's cut sexy. Obviously, have you seen sexy send his name to cut sexy now?
No, man.
He lost a bet.
No, bro.
So we made him change his name to cut sexy.
go check in the lobby under his name.
It's fucking hilarious.
The new betting now.
Yeah, we like on this last night, we're just fucking around. So then I lost. I had to post something about that Karen thing on Facebook. And Rob lost his bet. He has to post, so how long would it take you to solve a Rubik's Cube if you were colorblind? Oh, it's on Instagram, okay. Yeah, they're following us. I wonder why they're following us. Fucking weirdos. They mustn't follow us.
Cause
we
cool.
No, it's fine. Let them all follow us. We're gonna build an empire, bro. They're gonna be all working for us one day.
Yeah.
Scanning all frequencies.
We need to pioneer the clans in South African gaming. We are the pioneers for the clans.
Let me see if I can play with the case for a bit. I enjoy it like while it lasts.
What?
And then we're playing Modern Warfare.
I was telling Rossi, Bob, I'm streaming on EMBH's page and my page at the same time.
Okay.
So that's what I'm testing out now.
Testing what?
Streaming two channels at once.
Okay.
We have advantage.
Yeah.
Spawned garden, eh? Spawn's gonna flip now. Lowly warrior is still spawning.
Yo, Marley almost shot you.
I saw that idiot running there.
Get away with your shotgun.
Oh. They must be spawning rock.
No, from behind, how?
Oh, office. He's pushing office. One's pushing office.
What the? The spawns are fucked up.
Yeah, they're very fucked. They must be both out the garden.
Bottom.
I'm spawning cars. What's up, Damon?
What's up, Damon?
One in office.
On the passage,
all three by fireplace. Pushing towards cars.
Hey man,
what's up?
Ah, shotgun.
Help.
Where did you spawn, guys?
Cars.
Bottom, cars.
Yeah, spawning cars.
Oh, that shotgun doesn't have reach, boy. Oh, two more. Shit, missed them. Going fireplace, two.
Two pushing secret passage.
Oh, there's another one.
Yeah, there's two.
And one.
Spawning garden.
Garden. Garden.
Oh, left and right is there. Cross canal. Spawning garden.
Check, yeah.
Fireplace on the passage.
Out, guys.
Shot.
Oh, I just killed my fireplace.
Oh, that's bullshit, bro. Era, I shot you back that way.
Packed up bottom.
One pushing rock.
I need to go take a wee wees.
After you leave that game and go pee. Fucking joint.
Two more at the yellow Lambo. Vision.
Two by Lambo. They got me both. They both got me.
Oh, that's fucked. Fuck you, Peter. Yes. Been in your mark. There's about the shield in the garden, in the midst at the council.
Left corner upstairs. Why did I miss you?
Ah, there's one lying down there in the corner.
They're spawning a boat up.
Me too.
UAV.
UAV available for tasking. UAV established Angels 10.
Spawning cars.
Oh my god. Watch out, Rossi.
There's two bits back. Health, guys. Fucking double out. There's one in the bottom office.
Nice.
Operation complete. Nice work. Guys.
Alright, switch it. Let me go take a wee wees and get going with my other work. I'm trying to sort out. Enjoy, boys. Thank you very much. Catch up with you later.
Oh, harvested yours to switch off.